In this video, we will show you how to design colorful text effect in PowerPoint. Okay, let's start. Go to Insert tab. Click on Text box. Here we write Pigment. Select and change the font. Size 290. Make it bold. Center your content. Go to Format, Align Center and Align Middle. Go to Insert, Shapes, select Rectangle, drag it. Shape Outline, make it No Outline. Click on Right button, Send to Back. Select both, go to Merge Shape, select Subtract. Go to Insert, click on Picture. I have downloaded a picture from Google. Select it and insert it. Drag across the slide. Click on Right button, Send to Back. Click on Shape, go to Format Shape, select Color, go to Shadow, select Inner Shadow from Present, go to 3D Format, select Relax Insect, then Close. Go to Insert, click on Text box, here we write PowerPoint Presentation. Select, change the font. Increase the size. Go to Character Spacing. Adjust the spacing between character. Center your content. And change the color using eyedropper. Now, we will watch the slideshow. So, our slide looking so beautiful. If you like the video, please like it. Subscribe our channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.